I feel kind of bad, you feel me? I didn't know I was going to resort to all that, you feel me?
Remorse tonight from a teen accused of being part of a fight that caused a panic for thousands of shoppers. Those shoppers returned to the Arden Fair Mall today after that fight late yesterday caused a panic and a lockdown.
Tonight, one of those men accused of being part of the fight is speaking out. KCRA3's Shara Kina Shams live tonight in Sacramento with what he had to say, Shara.
Yeah, it is tough today, Gulston, not to notice the additional security here at Arden Fair Mall. Shoppers say they've seen it both outside the mall and inside the mall, where a suspect says he did not suspect yesterday after the fight he admits getting into the reaction that shoppers and police officers had to all of this after he says he and his brother began throwing punches at others. Extra security officers are patrolling the halls of Arden Fair Mall today, and shoppers have noticed.
It's good. I see, you know, they're monitoring a lot. You know, that's good. I'm glad because I was kind of scared to come in here myself.
Downtown, 18-year-old Luis Santiago was released from jail today and admits he was involved in the fight in the mall's food court yesterday.
Some suckers walked past. Not really no suckers. It's just one of them, you feel me, walked past, act like they was hard or something, you feel me, and we just got it popping from there. That was really it.
Santiago says one of the other suspects, 19-year-old Draymond O'Deal, is his brother. A third suspect hasn't been named because he's a minor, just 15 years old. The three were arrested on suspicion of fighting in public, but what happened after their fight appears to have taken on a life of its own, with some shoppers reporting gunfire in the food court that police say never occurred. KCRA3 spoke to Arden Fair security chief by phone today.
What really happened is a sign was knocked over. When it hit the floor, it made a loud bang, and somebody hollered that there was a gun, and then it just took off from there.
Stores immediately shut down. The entire mall was on lockdown, and shoppers were panicked.
It wasn't my fault. You feel me? I feel bad. I send out my apologies. You feel me? All those families out there, but you feel me? It wasn't my fault. You feel me? I was just trying to do some shopping.
Well, Arden Fair security chief says the other thing that made this situation grow so large yesterday was the fact that so many shoppers had their mobile devices with them. They were texting family members and friends and even posting information online using social media to get the word out about what was going on. Of course, not having any idea the entire time that most of the information they were putting out was false. Live here at Arden Fair Mall in Sacramento, I'm Shara Kina Shams, KCRA 3 Reports.
Yeah, there was a lot of not knowing for a time then. Okay, Shara, thanks for that.